he doesn't know his tire's on fire, though.